It's a fact.
Did you know that for When Doves Cry, there is no bass on the song? Prince took out the bass track at the last minute to get a different sound. Peggy McCreary, Prince's engineer, said he knew he had a hit song, so he decided to do something really daring. He was smiling from ear to ear.